Ministerial Staff, Reverend Burton, Brother Moss, WMS President, Sister Alexander, Worship Leader, Sister Leonard, First Lady, Sister Deborah Speed, Officers of this church, missionaries, members, visitors, my husband of 50 years. It's just like yesterday. Greetings to you in the name of our Lord and Savior Jesus the Christ. I am so grateful for this privilege to speak to you on your annual Women Missionary Society Day. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Now if you pray with me, I will not be long-winded. Amen?
Amen.
But if I gotta drag it out of you, I'll stay here until I drag it out.
Amen.
So it's okay to say amen.
Amen.
Because we are in the house of God.
Amen.
It's okay to say praise the Lord. And certainly when the Spirit hits you, it's good to say hallelujah. Let us bow our heads in prayer. Precious God, our Heavenly Father, thank you for this opportunity to worship you over and over again. Because certainly, Lord, while we are yet in the land of the living, it is a blessing just to be in your house. It's a blessing to be here, Lord God, amongst all the places that we could be in this world. But it's good to be found in the house of the Lord.
Yes.
So Father God, while we are here, bless us that our coming shall not be in vain. Speak through me, Lord God. The words that need to be heard in the ears of the hearers. Speak through me, Lord God. That those who hear may have life everlasting. Speak through me, Lord God, that somebody can live a more abundant life and praise your name forevermore. Father God, whatever you do today, we thank you for it.
Thank you.
We already said thank you, Lord.
Yes.
Because everything that you do, Lord God, it is good. This we pray in the name of Christ Jesus. And the church said, amen.
Amen. Amen.
Now I know your scripture that you mailed to me, but I have another scripture as well.
All right.
From the book of St. John, St. John, the 13th chapter, verses 34 and 35, it reads, a new commandment I give you, love one another,
that's good.
As I have loved you, so you must love one another.
That's right.
By this, everyone will know that you are my disciples if you love one another. So let me speak to you from a thought. What love got to do with it?
Amen.
What love got to do with it? In 1984, Tina Turner, a black female performer, recorded a song entitled, What Love Got to Do With It. She went on to threshold again.
Yes.
And when we have confidence that we are loved,
that's right,
we know how to go forth and love one another.
Right.
The Apostle John said we love because he first loved us. Amen, church?
Amen.
So this morning, if you intend to do the work of a missionary, it's all about love. The disciples.